A cavity becomes evident on the proximal surface of tooth, in between teeth. The tooth is prepared to receive a silver filling. Silver fillings, or amalgam fillings, as the name implies, are an alloy of mercury with silver, tin, copper, and zinc. They have the longest track record after gold. The disadvantages of these fillings is that they are unanesthetic, require more tooth structure to be removed for placing them, and may weaken the tooth due to the extent of preparation.